Dear students, welcome to this scoring package video program. In previous video, we solved problem number 12. In this video, we are going to take problem number 13. Prove that cos A minus sin A plus 1 divided by cos A plus sin A minus 1 is equal to cosecant A plus cot A. Take left hand side, that is LHS equal to cos A minus sin A plus 1 divided by cos A plus sin A minus 1. Let us compare this problem with previous one. In this problem, we took cos theta as common factor in both numerator and denominator to get secant theta and tan theta. So what has to be taken as common factor here to get cosecant A and cot A? Exactly, it is sin A. Let us take sin A as common factor. Therefore, LHS equal to sin A into cos A by sin A minus 1 plus 1 by sin A whole divided by sin A into cos A by sin A plus 1 minus 1 by sin A. Here sin A and sin A get cancelled. Therefore, LHS equal to cot A minus 1 plus cosecant A divided by cot A plus 1 minus cosecant A, because cos A by sin A equal to cot A and 1 by sin A equal to cosecant A. Students, observe RHS. Here we have cosecant A plus cot A. So we have to write cosecant A and cot A together in numerator. Therefore, LHS equal to cot A plus cosecant A minus of cosecant square A minus cot square A whole divided by cot A plus 1 minus cosecant A. Here, 1 is written as cosecant square A minus cot square A. Therefore, LHS equal to cosecant A plus cot A minus of cosecant A plus cot A into cosecant A minus cot A whole divided by cot A plus 1 minus cosecant A. Therefore, LHS equal to cosecant A plus cot A into 1 minus of cosecant A minus cot A divided by cot A plus 1 minus cosecant A. Here we have taken cosecant A plus cot A as common factor. Therefore, LHS equal to cosecant A plus cot A into 1 minus cosecant A plus cot A divided by cot A plus 1 minus cosecant A. Observe here, 1 as it is, minus into plus minus cosecant A, minus into minus plus cot A divided by cot A plus 1 minus cosecant A. We have cot A plus 1 minus cosecant A in both numerator and denominator. Therefore, it will be cancelled. Then we have LHS equal to cosecant A plus cot A. Therefore, LHS equal to RHS. With this, we have solved this problem. Problem 14. Here it is 14. Prove that 1 plus sin theta minus cos theta divided by sin theta minus 1 plus cos theta equal to secant theta plus tan theta, where theta is an acute angle. The technique of solving this problem is as same as previous one. So try yourself.